What's up, Texas fans? This is Sherm. I'm here to tell you how to make battle red velvet waffles today. So I want you to take a look at these ingredients and then we're gonna head inside and make this thing happen. Okay, we're back inside. We've got all of our ingredients together. So we're gonna go ahead and get started mixing. Let's do it. All the dry ingredients were bought from my local Kroger grocery store. Sugar, baking powder, cocoa powder, and flour. Next, we'll add the wet ingredients into the same mixing bowl. Vanilla extract, egg, food coloring, milk, and melted butter. And we'll mix these until it's smooth, or until all visible lumps are removed. If you want to jazz it up a little bit, which I do, then fold in white chocolate chips into the batter. While the waffles are cooking, let's go ahead and get started with the cream cheese glaze. For our cream cheese glaze, we'll add butter to our cream cheese in a small bowl. We'll slowly add milk and powdered sugar, and we'll mix these into a desired consistency. You want it to be fluid, but not too runny. And now that our waffles are done, we'll go ahead and apply our cream cheese glaze. And there you have it, battle red velvet waffles. You can garnish these with strawberries, deep steel blueberries, and dusted with powdered sugar.